Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share a topic that many of you have asked about, how to delete your BK account. Whether you have found a social media platform or you simply want to take a break, first thing, before you delete your BK account, make sure to save any important data or messages. Once you delete your account, this information will be gone. Now, let's get started. Begin by logging into your BK account. If you are not already logged in, enter your username and password. Once you are logged in, navigate to the right corner of the screen and click on down arrow to access the drop-down menu. From there, click on Settings. Scroll down until you find the option for Delete Account. You will see you can delete your account here. Click on here. You can select a reason why you want to delete. I will choose other reason. Then I will write something. I will write down nil. Unless you cannot click on delete account, click on delete. Congratulations, your account has been deleted. BK will provide you. Your account is scheduled for deletion. But remember that you can restore it until due date if you want to use again. Thanks for watching and until next time, take care.